exam keys raise their stems, so nothing costs for me. I'm a little better now. You got Mattitude young man. You got Mattitude young man. You got Mattitude young Inhuman. You understand. So let's meet up in Uncanny Valley. The term galvanistic. Galvanism is the concept, the absolute scientific theory that there is a kind of electricity flowing through our bloodstreams, and that was our life force. I use the term because I came across it in Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, and that book is sort of an exploration of the theme of creating a character, of making up a person. So I use the term galvanistic to allude to that book as a sort of a symbol as how I, like, created you as a character. I'm pretending that I know a lot more about you than I actually do. And also to refer to the fact that I've fallen in love with the characters you've created in your body of work. This is the part of the song where I start to regret writing it.